lesson 230. Now will I seek and find the peace of God. In peace I was created, and in peace do I remain. It is not given me to change myself. How merciful is God my Father, that when He created me, He gave me peace forever. Now I ask but to be what I am. And can this be denied me when it is forever true? Father, I seek the peace you gave as mine in my creation. What was given then must be here now, for my creation was apart from time and still remains beyond all change. The peace in which your Son was born into your mind is shining there unchanged. I am as you created me. I need but call on you to find the peace you gave. It is your will that gave it to your Son.